This proposal and an MOU for delivering primary and preventive health care at all the BBMP urban health care units. The other advantage for the Lions across Bangalore would be that we can utilize this urban health care centers for doing and referring all the activities on a regular day-to-day basis rather than organizing one mega event. So it's not only the dental care which will be offered, you can also bring in patients there who are suffering from any ailments, and also their blood test is also available where the checkup could be done at no cost. So this could be a daily affair, and these urban healthcare centers are situated around 85 in all the wards which will be circulated. On the phase one, around 6 clubs have agreed to adopt these centers to deliver primary dental care where the screening will be done. And for the treatments, there are 6 referral hospitals of BBMP where the referrals would be done. I thank Dr. Suresh, who has been instrumental in with the proposal and agreeing, and Lions multiple chairperson and all the other Lion leaders for agreeing to do this project. Now we will just have a gesture of exchange of our MOU between BBMP and us. Thank you.
The 5 clubs that has come forward, LCV Sikshana, LCV Pyramid, LCV Gokula, and LCV Vijayanagar, LCV City Anand, and LCV Sundar Nagar and Aditya Nagar, they have come forward to do the pilot project.